Welcome to Fighter Source. And what you're about to see has never been done before.
Tonight, we make history.
Wouldn't it be really cool if we could put together an amateur MMA league, kind of like you do in boxing, taekwondo, and judo?
I feel like 100% it's something that needs to happen. There needs to be an amateur side of the sport.
We're in our third year now. As you can see, it just keeps getting bigger and bigger.
Eight teams have been put together with their goal to represent America in the World Challenge.
This one's all over. What a submission.
I like the fact that there's amateurs and progress those that have true ability to fix.
Oh, right hand. Oh. And this one might be all over, folks. That caught Billy Brand right on the chin. Ledkins is going in for the kill right now. Look at Billy Brand grabs control.
The greatest possible gift is the gift of opportunity. You have elite amateur athletes who are looking for that opportunity to move to that next step. Fighter Source League of Events, that's what this is all about.